Marshall, Will, and Holly on a routine expedition met the greatest earthquake ever known. High on the rapids, it struck their tiny raft and plunged them down 1,000 feet below to the land of the lost. To the land of the lost. To the land of the lost. When I look all around, I can't believe the things I found. Now I need to find my way. I must find me living in the land of the lost. Living in the land of the lost.